peace and blessings to you and to your family and to all your friends, wherever you're at and whatever you're going through right now. So as we get ready to leave February behind and move into March, Lent is only a couple weeks away, and Pope Benedict has been trying to get us ready for the logic of love with regard to the greatest expression and the most radical expression and gift of love ever given to us, and that's that crucified love, Christ dying on a cross. As we anticipate getting ready this great season, which it helps us to get ready to plunge more deeply into this love, I pray right now for you, for your family, for your friends, wherever you're at, whatever you're going through right now, special blessings. I've been getting lots of requests, man. People getting mugged, people having surgeries, people struggling, battling terminal illnesses on the inside with biology, but also with regard to spirituality and with regard to their actuality of their family and their relationships and with love and not knowing and having to move on and not being sure and questions of uncertainty and battling addictions and all kinds of afflictions. I've just been getting bombarded with all kinds of requests. And I know that many of y'all are getting bombarded with all kinds of things out there. But just know that right now, wherever you at and whatever you're going through, I'm sending you love. More love, more love, more love for more love. And may the God who is this love bless you and your family, all your needs, all your concerns, living and deceased, close and far, now and forever. Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.